didn't write that.
NHS.
In this fight, we can be in no doubt that each and every one of us is directly enlisted. Each and every one of us is now obliged to join together to halt the spread of this disease, to protect our NHS, and to save many, many thousands of lives. And I know that as they have in the past, so many times, the people of this country will rise to that challenge, and we will come through stronger than ever. We will beat the coronavirus, and we will beat it together. And that, I urge you, at this moment of national emergency, to stay at home, protect our NHS, and save lives. Thank you.